connection to the forest pillars. It seems they've been here for longer than any other known ruins, except for maybe the catacombs. Myth says these pillars were once linked to some type of planetary observation system. Very mysterious. Let's see if those items you found in the wasteland will activate and unlock their secrets.
At least this part of the city's still in one piece.
Thank you. Approach the Astro Viewer, Time Warrior. Behold the seed of our destruction.
What? Let me see. Is she hot?
We precursors built many worlds across the universe, shaping them with eco into something good. But we were foolish. The Dark Makers were once precursors, but their exposure to dark eco changed them. They began twisting worlds, conquering life, and dark ages ensued. Now the Dark Ones have found your world and are coming to claim it for themselves.
Well, I could ruin your whole day!
I think this one's bigger than both of us.
There is but one hope left. You will find a planetary defense system hidden deep at the core of the planet. There is still a chance to save your world. I hope you are more successful than many planets whose fate has already been closed.
I heard. This is as we feared. We must get into those catacombs before that ship reaches this planet.
Reach this spot in time. Good luck. Not so good, man. Have another go?
Thank you. to spark fast. Good luck. Tough one, huh? Wanna shuffle your feet again? Excellent. You did it. City Jack, find this spot before time runs out for a prize. Good work. You haven't lost it. You to practice your vehicle skills. You missed one, Jack. Not so great.
this mess.
You did it. Nice driving, bad boy.
We lost this one.
And cronies? That's right, the Daxtonator is back in the building.
Daxter, Jack, you did it!
It's about time you two got here.
What took you so long?
Sorry, we only had a war on the way.
Great work, Jack. Let me be the first to officially apologize for the city.
Forget about it. I've got my own interest in this.
Well, what we know right now is there's a huge dark planet builder bearing down on us all. How much time we have, no one can guess. If it is rogue precursor technology, then the only way to destroy it is with more precursor technology. And that lies at the bottom of the catacombs.
Also, the large number of eco-crystals being moved about can mean only one thing. Someone is trying to awaken vast precursor technology.
I think Vigor's behind it. Or Errol. Or maybe...
Oh! Wait till you hear about my adventures in the wasteland. So there I was, facing a whole brood of slobbering metalheads, when all of a sudden...
Uh-oh.
It looks like a large-scale assault. Multiple targets inbound. You up for some action, Jack?
Look who you're talking to. Let's rock and roll, Dax.
Nice moves, my boy. You're the best man we've got to lead an expedition into the catacombs.
Please, let us not be too hasty. Are you sure you want this dark ego freak contaminating the hallowed halls of our glorious precursors? I should lead the expedition myself.
We're tired of your scheming, Vigor.
I've got the answer you're looking for. My precursor monks have given me the knowledge to turn on the planetary defense grid. If you beg me to do so.
Jack's always gotten us through thick and thin. I'm with him.
Here, here!
You're washed up, Vegan!
Vigor! It's Vigor, you idiot!
Whatever!
Count Vigor, I hereby dissolve the city council and strip you of your title, command, and all privileges. Now get out of my sight.
What? How dare you! I offered you mercy, but now you will all burn in the precursor fires of creation. I swear it.
That was one hell of an attack wave. We can't continue to repel such large assaults forever. That floating war factory has got to be shut down. The problem is, the factory is shielded and has gate codes on every access point. Most old KG door ciphers were kept hidden in the main system at the power room. If you can break into the system, you may be able to unlock the war factory doors to get inside.
Onan says the eco-grid in the power room could help you. But to open the old power room, you must find the junction box in the sewer. Personally, I think you're crazy to go down there. But, good luck.
This part of the city still in one piece.